Bakra, you're in bad shape, and my vision's getting worse. Now, there's a beacon out there that'll get us back to my ship, but not if I can't find it.
I cannot surrender to the Federation.
Then stay here and die.
If the situation were reversed, would you not die to avoid capture?
I don't know. I might. If I thought it was necessary, if the stakes were high enough, but they'd have to be pretty damned high. I guess I'd make a pretty lousy Romulan.
I no more wish to die than you do.
Bakra, there are times when it's necessary to die for one's ideals. Do you believe this is one of those times? Let's go find that beacon. Whoa!
What is it?
Everything's gone blank. I'm blind.
I've lost almost all feeling in my legs.
My synapses must be turned into jelly. The visor's fine. I just can't see a thing.
How do we locate the beacon?
We don't.
Do all humans give up so easily?
Bakra. We're lost, unless you've got something that can smell neutrinos.
We have the sensor device you're carrying.
Tricorder. It's not set up to detect neutrinos.
Your eye device does. Connect them.
That's crazy. They don't speak the same language. Besides, I'd never be able to get an accurate sampling. Wait a second. Wait, I wouldn't need an accurate sampling, just a pointer, a neutrino Geiger counter. No, it's still not possible.
You cannot do it.
Under normal circumstances, maybe. Here, no way.
Why?
Because I can't see. Adapting the neural output pods of the visor is tricky work. It can't be done by touch.
And I will be your eyes.
Make sure the scanner select limiter matches the visor output range.
Not so fast.
Now, place the neural output pods in contact with the tricorder scanner heads.
Ready.
Let her rip.
Bearing 350.
We did it! The first Federation Romulan co-venture.
The storm may be breaking.
With any luck, there'll be an electromagnetic window opening up and we can get out of here.
At which point, I'll be your prisoner.
Can you walk?
I don't know.
Let's find out. Come on. Okay. Let's go straight ahead. Okay. To the right.